Alright, so I'm gonna put more money in IFAN. I'm not gonna do it through my Ether wallet because it's cheaper fee, but it's more trouble, and I'll just buy it with Bitcoin through here. Just easier. I'll just pay the $2 fee, whatever. So let's do it. I like the fact that they're traveling through Cambodia. And basically, they're going to have a lending platform, an internal exchange, a miner. And then the lending platforms will have 30, 40%. And then the miners are going to return 7 to 10%, which is really cool. So you go to buy. First, you sign up. And then you go, oh, how much I want? I want 0.016. Let's see, can I buy one more? 0.09 our coin. So we're gonna send or copy and paste this. We're gonna paste that and we're gonna send 0.0163. Do I have enough? Yes, I do. So I'm just gonna send and I'm not gonna look back from now on. So boom. Confirm. Bam. It's sent. Cool. Now I'm sending it. So basically I bought it already. So yeah. I already bought 40, so I'm buying like another round. I realized I should get more, no heavier. Looks really good. So I can't wait for these guys to like ICO on the coin exchange. This thing can fly really hard. They're promising $6.80, but I think it's probably gonna hit like 10 when it opens. When it hits like coin exchange and all the big exchanges. So thanks for watching, guys, and peace out. And consider signing up.